What will you do with the Amiga computer?
Atari versus Amiga, there was no contest.
Preemptive, priority-based operating system in a game machine.
You want one word?
An Amiga?
Right on.
I wanted something that could be expanded into a real computer.
It was way ahead of its time. Scroll bars and bouncing balls.
The hardware on the Amiga was pretty incredible stuff and very flexible.
The Amiga was the perfect environment for making original games.
Kids in a candy shop, we suddenly found we could do things.
The idea of creating a world that you could explore that didn't exist anywhere but in the computer was incredibly compelling.
That transition from 8-bit to 16-bit was troublesome.
If you didn't keep up with it, you got very quickly left behind.
We realised either we evolve or die.
Days of programming things entirely by yourself and drawing the graphics were gone.
The industry was growing, so it was like trying to stay on the top of a pile.
Now these games also had to be artistically impressive.
Wonderful music, moving away from bleeps and trying to create a bit of drama and scale and spectacle that no one had really seen in a game.